inside Johnson's Furniture and Mattress. And boy, they've got plenty of room, a huge showroom and an even bigger parking lot. So there's plenty of room to spread out and make your furniture selection, because like a lot of people here in this part of the country, we're spending a lot more time at home, and you might like to do it on a very comfortable couch, maybe a modern one like this beautiful white leather. What do you call this, a pit set?
Yes, sir. A little sectional, yeah. A motion sectional. Everything moves, everything reclines, so.
It's power, which you might think like, oh, well, hey, I don't need a power recliner, but really it helps the furniture last a little bit longer.
It does. It's not all that people flopping and popping that recliner. That puts a lot of wear and tear on it. This is real easy up and down, so. You don't have hardly any problems. 5-year warranty on the motor, so if you do take good care of it, it's $125 for a new motor, and we come out and replace it, so.
Wow, that's a great deal. That's pretty good darn customer service too, as well. Yeah, and so more and more modern furniture pieces have been making their way in here to Johnson's Furniture and Mattress. And tell us about that kind of furniture for people who live right here in North Texas and Southern Oklahoma.
They're starting to kind of get tired of the over plushy, overwhelming furniture. They want more sleek lines, saves you more room. Families want more room to run around, play in their living room, so.
Do you know anything about that?
I do.
I've got 3 kids that run everywhere in my house, so.
Would you recommend a white couch like this for a family like that?
My parents have white. My kids go over there all the time. Their couch still looks white. It's easy to clean, just water, and it should wipe most of everything off.
Yeah. Well, as far as furniture goes, there's also in the name Johnson's Appliance and Mattress. Furniture, appliance, and mattress. Got to get that straight. And in the mattress room, you know, this time of year when it begins to get colder, we're going into fall, we're going into winter, there's something about getting into your bed a little bit earlier and sleeping a little bit late because you've got a new bed, a Tempur-Pedic.
Yeah, have you ever got in bed and you put your legs in and you just wiggle them around because it feels so good?
Yeah.
Most people do, like when you just get in, it just feels good. Get a new mattress. Everybody's home a little bit more. Everybody needs a little more sleep, just so everybody's wakes up rejuvenated, re-energized.
Yeah. So. Yeah. And Tempur-Pedic is probably your best-selling bed next to
Serta.
And so there's a huge mattress room back there with a lot of different choices. And do people just go back there and go, all right, I'm going to lay on these different beds for a little while and see which one I like?
We run them back there. We show them like what the different types are, Tempur-Pedic, Serta, and Golden. Let them tell us what kind they have at home, kind of just tell us what they have, and we go from there, and I can fit them into the right mattress.
Yeah. That's at Johnson's Furniture and Mattress. They're at 4500 Old Jacksboro Highway.
3400
Old Jacksboro Highway. It's a block up from Midwestern Parkway. They got a nice big parking lot there and lots of room inside to space out and make your choice.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Jeremy.
Thank you, sir.